I'm filming on my computer today on my bed because I am bored and plus I just got home from school. So, yeah. Anyways, hi guys. It's LP's Angel Bunny here. I know. I have not uploaded in a long time. There we go. Now my room doesn't look so dull. Anyway, so you're probably wondering, why have I not been uploading and where have I been? I have been on my main channel, Kalipin LPS. I was helping a friend to help with her video yesterday. If you haven't seen it, I'll put a link in the description so you guys can go check out an episode to her new series. And yeah. Now, speaking of series, don't worry, guys, I have one planned soon. It's called LP's Sick of It, which is about Dakota when he was 15 and how he was very rude and very cruel. And yeah, so again, another, I would say, TV-14 series. But yeah. But don't worry, I check my on YouTube on this channel at least I think weekly, maybe daily, I don't know. But I checked it often. Like right now, I'm just looking through comments. Like I got one, I Dare Michael Make Out with Sonya from the very first LPS Monster Dares episode. I might continue them someday, I'm not sure yet. And Yvonne Lewis says, "Where is Michael and his this?" In that episode of LPS Monster, I didn't put Michael in because he was practically working. So yeah, because Michael owns a bakery, and yeah. And yeah, I got your dares, and yeah. Did it just say the bad word in the Cooking by the Book video? It's a remix of the Lazy Town song Cooking by the Book. But yes, it has bad words in it. If you're too young, then why did you watch it? Let me just say I'm thankful for the person who commented on my LP's Anaconda video. She said, "I know what the words were." Yeah, sorry. "I know what the words were when you put in the lighting, lightning. Glad you put that because some people might have been offended." If you have no idea what the person is talking about, I will show you. They're talking about this part in the song. So the reason why I blocked that song is because the lyrics said, "Real country ass, N-word, let me play with his rifle." And even though there's a stereotype that it's okay for black people to say the N-word, and if a white person says it, it's racist, I'm just gonna point this out. Nobody should say the N-word, black or white, Hispanic, I don't care. Just don't say the word. Even I don't like it. I'm sorry. It's just offensive, and plus, little kids shouldn't be hearing that word otherwise. But again, of course, there's the whole crap with the debate of what is it okay to say the N-word. Really, black, white, Mexican, Asian, whatever you are, don't say it, because it's offensive. Plus, it has a huge history behind it anyway. I've had this argument in the comments before, how a person said, "Why did I block it?" First of all, I'm clearly black. Second of all, it's offensive, and third of all, little kids shouldn't even be hearing that. I don't care what, like, other curse words are in the song. It's just that one word that I don't think kids should hear. I don't care how old you are, don't say it. But yeah, sorry for that rant. It's just that I had to point that out. But God bless your soul. Thank you for finally getting my point. Also, I got a lot of comments on my Rude Boy video, like how people are like, "Oh, where's part two? You're watching part two." Okay. To clear some stuff up with the whole Rude Boy stuff and like the whole part two comments, if you want to know the story in order of how of Sonya's past life, I will show you. So, Stupid in Love would be the very first film you should watch because this is like the parts with like Sonya and Dakota. And then after that, I would say either Rude Boy or What Now can both be like part two, but I would say Rude Boy would probably be, well, I would say What Now would be part two because it shows how Bryce and Sonya met. And Rude Boy is like the third part because it shows how they were together. And then after that, you can watch Lies because that's when Sonya and Justin were a thing. And then when you're done that, you can go and let me scroll up. You can watch the LPS Monster prequel, which is how Sonya left the gang. And if you want to continue on, this is Brycebeth with Elizabeth, how she and Bryce got together. And if you want, you can also check out Bryce's past, which has been through it all. So yeah, I'm putting this in a video because I might as well clear stuff up since I'm kind of getting tired of all the comments are like, where's part two, and that's how it ends, and stuff like that. And not that I don't enjoy your comments because I love how you guys are in suspense and very curious, but again, I just want to clear things up. Also, I am getting some new little pet drops. I'm getting two collies, one Great Dane, and one short-haired cat. I don't know which LPS is coming first. My guess is probably going to be the collie, but one of the collies, and if I get them, you can go on my main channel and I will upload it when it gets here. So yeah, turn on that notification bell if you want to, you know, not miss it. So yeah. And other than that, I'm fine. I'm sorry if I sound really bored or dull today. It's just like, I just came home from school and plus I'm tired. So yeah. Also, one thing to clear up, I got a comment, I think, saying that I was an edgy kid. I didn't know how to take that, so I just took it as a compliment and said, I said thanks. But, for me, if you want to, like, call me anything, I'm not emo, I'm not gothic, I'm not girly, I'm not a tomboy. I just don't want a label, but if you want to call it something, call me a misfit, because I don't think I don't really think I fit into one label. Because I have like a bright and dark personality. But for me, they can call me a misfit or what I like to call myself is a cinnamon roll. So you can just call me a cinnamon roll. Okay, I know that's just random, but yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know. Okay guys, bye. I'm probably gonna be making some more scripts and more characters and role playing and stuff like that. But yeah, thanks for watching this 6-minute updates and stuff like that. I'm not dead, so it's fine. But at the end, let me just say, if you want to go see more of my stuff, you can go subscribe to me on my main channel, which is called CullyBunnyLPS. And if you haven't subscribed to me now, hi, my name is LPS Angel Bunny. This is the second channel, and you can subscribe here. And I also have a third channel called Before CullyBunnyLPS, but it's just most of my old videos and my little brother's videos. And yeah. Other than that, thanks for watching. Follow me on Instagram. it's at Kylie_bunny_LPS. I also do have Snapchat, and I'll just put it down if you guys want to, you know, add me. I don't use Snapchat, but I'm putting it down anyway, so yeah. Okay, I'm done. Bye!